What happened next will be debated until the end of time. Some say Helen willingly left her husband to follow Paris back to Troy. Others insist he abducted her against her will.
Helen, I cannot leave here with just the memory of the last few days. Come with me to Troy.
But I must take pause and leave the story of Prince Paris for another time. I will then tell you of Aphrodite's treachery and the young prince's folly. Who can blame Menelaus for claiming his right to retribution? Enraged, he called on the kings and princes of Greece to honor their oath with promises of rich plunder and treasure. So was assembled the greatest army the world had ever seen. And together they set sail for Troy under the leadership of powerful Agamemnon, Menelaus's brother, king of Mykenae. The mighty walls of Troy loomed above the Greeks and dashed any hope of a quick and easy war. Those who retreated behind the impregnable walls found refuge and safety. Many of those who were caught outside either found solace in a cruel and sudden death, or abject desperation in lifelong slavery. The Trojans rallied. They stormed out of their gates in defense of their homes, their families, their king. Fiercer blood runs through the veins of those who defend, and fiercer still runs the blood through the veins of men when they follow a great leader like Hector, the greatest of Priam's sons. He was the one who led his men in aid of those still beyond the walls.
Inside the gates! Hurry!
Hector, there are more citizens left in the fields!
Let's go.
You'll be safe inside Troy's walls.
Is it wrong for us to protect Paris? His acts are shameful, but he is a prince of Troy, our brother.
Father refuses to give up his new daughter for fear of losing his new son. We have little choice but to follow his wishes.
Please! Don't leave us to die!
Nearby. We should drive them back.
cannot return to the city without helping those still in the fields, Hector! The people need our help, Hector. We can't leave them! The Myrmidonis. Be on your guard, Hector. Their reputation is not exaggerated.
You must be a Trojan prince, brother to the snake. Might of Greece! son of Troy. We'll meet again.